All right, made it to Istanbul, now heading to Kigali. Okay, what time is it?
3:47
PM or AM?
Both.
We made it on the road. The road to Goma.
This guy sunshine parked on the highway. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming.
So we're actually gonna get to the border at 7:30. Is that okay?
No, 7:10.
7:10.
Yeah.
7:10.
Oh, no, 10 minutes from the border from here.
So I probably shouldn't film too much at the border, but I
well, yeah,
up until this point. Getting ready to cross the border. There's Peter.
DR
to the DRC. Yeah. GF and DR to the DRC.
Yeah.
Only people with bags.
Yeah.
And we have a decent amount.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, so we just made it through the border of the DRC. A woman wanted to inject Gary with vaccines.
Or charge me $10.
Gary, do you have polio or typhus?
All of the above.
What else did... No, she did... Tetanus. Tetanus, hepatitis, polio. Gary almost got injected. But then he didn't. It's the music that we choose. 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 Alright, we just picked up our security personnel. Issues to keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose. My mama said to slow down, you must make your own shoes. Stop dancing to the music, I've got gorillas in a happy mood. Keep my groove on. Alright, on our way to hike the volcano.
Boom.
At the base camp of the volcano. Getting ready to start our hike. Is that our water?
Our vegetable oil?
There's a monkey in the jungle watching a fake trail. Caught up in the conflict between his brain and his tail. And
if time's such a pretty tough hike, I have to say. Then we got nothing to lose. Still got another 1,000 plus feet. We made it to our shelter. Underneath the lip of the volcano.
Around the lava.
So that's the volcano in there. We can't see it at the moment, but we will. Dinner cooking? Get the cool, get the cool sunshine, get the cool, get the cool sunshine, get the cool, get the cool sunshine. This is so cool. The gorilla trek. Whoa. We saw so many gorillas so close. It's pretty awesome. It's very awesome.
That was fucking amazing.
Thank you.